The American Brian Benzel, he's in the near lane. Heyman Marhe-Ripor here is in the middle lane, and Olu Fadisere in the far lane.
Heyman out quick, showing you his athleticism, moving in space. As you see at the top, Fadisere really struggling to get that second sack there. He's got a lot of work to get back into this race.
Hey, Brian Benzel doing a heck of a job, but here's Heyman in that middle lane. He's got a slight edge on Benzel right here.
You see a couple of the different techniques here. The strongmen have really been struggling to find that sweet spot. It's almost like the three little bears as we see Paymon lose his footing there. You don't want to be too tall. You don't want to be too low. You want to be in the middle so it's just right when you pull this 683-pound cart.
Brian Benzel trying to take advantage of the slip by Paymon, but you know what? Paymon has rebounded nicely.
Yeah, you see Benzel doing the long power pulls versus the short explosive pulls that Paymon is doing that are working so effectively.
Final 5 seconds. Doesn't look like anybody's going to get to the line, but who's going to set that mark to beat? Time's up, and Heyman Marhe-Ripor here in the middle lane wins the heat. He dragged it 7.62 meters.
And he's fired up and should be. He started quickly and finished strong despite that bobble. Marhe-Ripor here looking to make a statement.
Zaviskus in the near lane, Hollands middle lane, the American Nick Best in the far lane.
Yeah, all three of these athletes have very interesting stories. We're seeing Terry Hollands, who didn't feel like he was in very good shape a year ago, looking very impressive here early.
Nick Best strong in that far lane as well. Here we go, there's a pretty good heat between all three guys.
There was a time where Zydrunas Zaviskus was the most powerful lifter in the world. Anything static, anything having to do with immense strength, he dominated. Looks like he's got the right vertical technique right here, but it's Terry Hollands in that big mass that is just yanking this cart down the course.
Terry Hollands, and now Zaviskus goes down, which gives Best an opportunity to get second in this heat. But Terry Hollands is the headliner in this event, the load and drag. What a start for him here in Group 5.
Nick Best in that far lane, half a century old, putting on a display. We know that Hollands has this one. Zaviskus just isn't going to have enough, I don't think, to be able to get further than Hollands. But one more yank by Hollands secures his victory as he gets it across the finish line.
You know, that's a heck of a job by Hollands to kind of stop down and measure it out to see exactly how much time he had and what he would need to do. He's the only person in the group to complete the course. And he does it in 114.92.
What I liked about Terry, what he did here, not only is a big body, and this is a big man's event, but it was the singular heave-ho motion of the coordinated movement that got it done.